This is EDL's T-VAL. It is a portable calibrator. It has a heat-resistant handle that can be customized to any length to prevent any additional heat to the handle. We can also have a customizable length of the cord. We can get up to 200 feet, maybe 60 meters. This is great for testing sensors that will stay in place and for hard-to-reach spots without the removal or disconnection of sensor cables and harnesses. This dry well can have customizable lengths for immersion and different diameters for different size probes. This calibrator has a Eurotherm controller, which will connect through an RS-232 cord to the computer with the iTools software. This calibrator can be customized as an RTD instead of a thermocouple, and it has an accuracy of plus or minus 3.5 degrees Celsius and a very quick warm-up time and a stability of 0.5 degrees Celsius during 15 minutes.
这是EDL的 T-VAL 分体是干体校准器，那么它的这个把手呢，是可以根据需要来进行定制的，防止过热。它的这个连接引线的长度也是可以定制的，最长可以达到60米长度。那么它用于在远程的这个传感器的校准，或者有些传感器很难移动，很难。 很难接触到，那么这是一种非常方便的校准的方式。那么它的这个紧干紧的这个深度和插孔的尺寸是可以定制的。那么它采用的 Eurotherm 的这控制器，可以通过 iTools 的软件在电脑上进行操作，方便能够看到它的实时的数据和曲线，温度的曲线。 可以采用薄电阻作为的参考的标准，从而提高它的这个准确度。那么，这个校准器的它的准确度达到了3.5正负3.5摄氏度，稳定性可以达到正负0.5摄氏度15分钟。